Now that you have a funnel, let's start driving traffic to it. There are several types of traffic sources out there. And so in this video, I'm just going to go through a couple of them. My favorite traffic method at the moment is solo ads. For those who don't know, a solo ad is when you pay another marketer to promote your offer to their list of subscribers. So they will email their list and promote your offer. You could buy a solo ad for 100 clicks, 50 clicks, 200 clicks, or even 1,000 clicks and more, depending on how much you can afford. My favorite place for finding solo ad vendors or solo ad sellers is on udemy.com. There are other websites and networks out there where you could find solo ad vendors, and you could even find some on Facebook. I'm sure there's Facebook groups out there where you could find solo ad vendors. You could also go on Google and just try to find other product sellers or just website owners that are in your niche and see if they have, or contact them and ask them if they have an email list that they can promote your offer to. Okay, another site you could go to is clickbank.com. Clickbank.com is an affiliate network, but you could contact product owners there and ask them if they can do a solo ad with you, because with Clickbank, you know that these people are building a buyer's list, and the buyer's list is 5 to 10 times more responsive than a list of freebie seekers. Okay, now if you cannot afford solo ads, you can use free traffic methods such as social media. I'm sure most people nowadays are in social media. You could use Facebook, Twitter, etc., and try to get a viral post going. Okay, lastly, the last traffic method I want to talk about is blogging. Just set up a blog. You can set up a free blog using free tools out there. You could also set up a nice blog if you want to pay for a domain and just install WordPress. Okay, so set up a blog daily, every couple of days, or even just on a weekly basis, and eventually you'll have a following, and you could build a list through blogging. You could have links to that link to your affiliate funnel.